for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
All roads lead to the next pay-per-view, so sit down, buckle up, and step up.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. And introducing the weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the WWE Champion. Rick the Hitman Hart.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
The WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its story history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Step up for the side Russian leg sweep. Championship on the line. Beautiful breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Shawn Michaels coming alive right here.
Boom, right in the button.
Up and around.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
There's the reversal.
Neckbreaker. Ouch.
The Hitman in some trouble here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
In the corner now.
How impressive was that reversal?
Type of match, Byron. By the challenge.
see what he has planned next.
This is a turbulent time in Bret Hart's career. The Hitman was the hero.
Double leg from Michaels, no way.
Oh, wow.
No way.
Oh, yes way, yes.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. And he's heading back in. There's the reversal. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Look,
all the way for the top.
Bret Hart getting put to the test.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Heavy is the head that wears the crown, but that's the price you pay when you're the champ. Defending that crown right here.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Guys, Bret Hart taking full advantage.
That's why you're the best analyst in the game, Corey.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Now in full control.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
A high-risk maneuver.
Here we go.
Wow! Cross body! The champ has been taken to their limit.
The Extreme Rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
We've seen Bret Hart make some big comebacks before, and he'll need to do it again.
Yeah, that's a miracle.
Over and over.
Will it be the Heartbreak Kid? Will it be the Hitman?
Here comes the Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania.
Vintage sweep, check shoulders down, championship on the line.
New champion.
One, two, three.
Haters of Shawn Michaels, get used to what you're seeing.
Take a look back at how the Hitman missed his target.
Fit.
Business is about to pick up. And now a second time.
I think he's found his foreign object of choice.
Connects with the championship.
Oh man, that one landed square too.